Action.
We're live?
We're live.
What do you say? My Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, Facebook, Google Plus. It's just Ass Pony Express. Your father's nuts. Mastodon, Peach, Blue Sky, Tidal, Spotify, Apple Music, iTunes. We got Stubborn, established in 2015. I have a classic root beer. I have
agave.
The hell out of here with this nonsense. Vanilla cream soda. I got another one. What is that?
Black cherry tarragon.
They really emphasize the health. It looks like it's like an energy drink or a healthy thing. And it says it's crafted stubborn with high quality ingredients. No shortcuts. Yeah, we'll see about that. Usually that just means that they don't put like the good stuff in it. Like, you know, sugar and... That's all right. It's a pretty average root beer. It's nothing crazy I haven't gone with. It's still good. Don't get me wrong. It's still good. Agave. Get the hell out of here. It's agave. It's the weirdest tasting cream soda I've ever had in my life.
I can smell it.
Where's the vanilla? That'll mess you up. That's a weird one. Okay, so for the first time ever, it's a double review. All right, what do you say? Sister's Ass, Travis Kelce, Swifties, Super Bowl
champs.
Super Bowl moms.
Yeah.
Reba McEntire.
Why are you calling out the moms?
We got the black cherry tarragon. Isn't tarragon like a spice?
You got to mispronounce it. I think that's the key.
Tarragon.
There you go.
Smells very cherry. Straight cough syrup.
Wow. That's the review?
It's not bad. It's a little cough syrupy, though.
Jeez.
The carbonation, I think, saves it.
That's not a good sign.
Needs more tarragon.
Anything can be carbonated. That just doesn't...
More tarragon.
Oh, my God. Well, there you go, Stubborn. Work on your stuff. Not amazing.